Here I have Xiaomi Redmi Note 13 Pro Plus, and today I'm going to show you how to set this device up. So firstly, you should tap on this arrow here, then select preferred language, could be English. Then you should select your region, could be Armenia, Australia, okay, Austria to me. Then you have to tap like I've read and agree to the user agreement and blah blah. Then you could insert SIM card, but you can also just skip this step or activate eSIM. Then you can connect to the Wi-Fi, but you can also skip this step too and connect to the Wi-Fi later. Then you have these Google services, which I suggest you to just turn off. Then you tap accept. Here you can set up screen lock, but you can also just skip this step and do this later in settings. Then you have these basic settings, which you should all disable, like absolutely no permissions, no programs, no automatic updates, just forget about it. Tap next, then you select default launcher. I suggest you to use app drawer, it's better to keep your apps organized than when they're all just on your home screen. And device is all set up. And setup complete. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.